and it kind of gave you an uneasy feeling. It was not well kept up at all. The carpeting on the floor was threadbare. The chandeliers that were hanging in the lobby, some of the bulbs were burned out. There were wires hanging down. It was a very eerie kind of feeling that you got when you walked in there. And I think everybody got it. Everybody kind of had that same feeling.